something you don't know.
Yeah, really.
So you're wrong with Uranus and its coordinates.
This will work.
technically, you can't drop it to your hands. What do you want to do next, kids? Maybe a little.
Who be dog sloppy?
You're right, man.
Jason Skinner, man!
Leonard Skinner, man!
Thank you.
I see the owl.
Cassette almost
seven
up.
Minutes tops.
Make sure it fits into 90 minutes.
I was going to tell you the story about the time I had sex with one prostitute in Mexico, but I didn't know it. Then I was going to tell you the story about the time I OD'd 8 times in a week. Are you guys cool with that? So I'm going to tell you the story of the time I did not shit for 3 weeks.
No.
Talk louder. Day 7, I realized I had to shit in a week. Day 8, I had to shit the week in a day. Day 9, maybe some laxatives might help. Day 10. Day 12, right? Magnesium sulfate.
What?
Kid pill. Magnesium sulfate can reach it. Yes.
Say what?
1, 2.
Finish the story. How many was this game?
there it is. You see, the story is like this. I was on a rocket to Uranus, and I met this alien sex fiend.
Woo!
You know, she fondled my testicles and used three of her eyes to love me. I was on this spaceship, you see. Way the hell up there and shit. Way the hell up there with Dr. Who and Spock, you know. And I was chilling out with some Klingons and drinking some Bobby Romero. And you know, it was pretty stale. It wasn't very smooth at all, you know. Scotty says, "Keep me up, dog."
Thank you.
motherfucker.
Singer of the last band, Poopy Dong Slopping?